and then reinstated after your...
First, happy that medical people have rushed in to try and contain the situation. And I am sure that we will be, as a country, taking precautionary and preventive measures to stop that outbreak getting into Zambia, that is.